All right, 5:36 now, and we want to go back out live to Jenna Janes here this morning, who's talking about a very serious topic.
Yeah, all too often we hear about kids left in cars during the heat of the summer. Jenna Janes is here to explain, give us some information and some reminders so this will not happen to our families. Jenna, good morning.
Good morning, Dave and Cerise. People often think that this only happens in 90 degree weather, but that's just not the case. Actually, the first hot car death of this year happened in January when it was just 52 degrees outside. Now, the most recent one happened on Monday. A 4-month-old boy died when the temperature wasn't even at 80 degrees outside yet. So I did an experiment with Safe Kids. We first tested the temperature outdoors, 74 degrees around 9:50 a.m. Then we set a sensor inside the car and waited a little more than 10 minutes to see what it would get to. Now that temperature skyrocketed to more than 100 degrees in that short time, which means if you leave your child in the car while you quickly run into the grocery store, a long checkout line could be deadly.
The pain that those parents are going to endure for the rest of their lives is truly heartbreaking. And you know, we've all had forgetful moments, and to have a moment be of such impact, it's unthinkable.
So if you see a child in a hot car, what do you do? Do not hesitate. Do not try to find the owner immediately. Call 911. Police are trained to come and help save this child, and they will be there as quickly as possible. Now, a lot of people think that they should try to break through the window, but in some states, you can legally do that. In Nebraska, you cannot. There is no law that would protect you. So, Dave, Cerise, after you call 911, the best thing is really make sure you stay close to the car so that way police can easily find you. Yeah. If you leave, they're going to have a really hard time finding that child.
Jenna, we have to ask you, is it illegal to leave a child in the car unattended?
It is. If the child is under 6 years old and you leave them unattended, you will be cited for child neglect or even child abuse, depending on how severe the case is. And even then, after 6 years old, the child should never be left alone in a car for long periods of time.
All right. Jenna Janes reporting live this morning. Jenna, thank you.
It is so tempting to do it. If you're just running into the store,
you think it'll only take a
just
second.
Just like
yeah.
Literally, I'm going to be gone for 30 seconds. It's not worth the hassle.
Don't do it.
Don't do
yeah,
it.
Don't
Can't
do it.
Do it. All right.